The last one, all 255s. There are two entries. See, this is also two entries. This is because one for this, one for this. There are two entries here. So if you see here, 255, 255, 255, 255. It is one kind of broadcast. It is called flooded broadcast or limited broadcast. What is this? See, systems will behave like, yeah. If 10.255.255 broadcast is accepted by 10 network systems. If 20 network system is there, if it receives 10 networks broadcast, will it accept it? It won't accept. But if there is a situation or there are some applications which wants to send a broadcast to everyone because they don't have a clear address, then they can use. But not everyone uses this. There are specific applications. As we progress in the course, I'll show you which applications they use it. Not everyone. It is like, see now, if I say now, who is Ramesh here? Who should respond? Somebody who is in this classroom. Imagine somebody who is outside or who doesn't belong to this class. His name is Ramesh. Will he come inside and say, I am Ramesh? So my broadcast is confined to this. Are you understand? But if I stand in the road corner and say, who is Ramesh here? Is it confined to any particular group? No, that is flooded broadcast. So actually a system, when it receives the data, right? When I asked, systems will behave like, only one person said good human beings, rest of you are all keeping quiet. When it opens the network layer address, what is the reference model we have seen? Link layer it will open, network layer it will open. When it looks at it, if it says 10.255.255, it will see if it is 10 network or not. If I belong to that network. How do I know I belong to that network or not? Right? That is the second job of the mask. By giving mask, you are telling what is the network ID, what is the host, right? So how do I know which network I belong to? Your mask will tell that. Oh, these 8 bits are your network. So mask's second job. You are telling that subnet mask will tell you network ID, host ID. So with the help of which, what it will do? One job we just now know, broadcast it. Second job, whenever I wanted to communicate to the outside or whenever I want to receive something, how do I know which network I belong to? Are you understanding? Something is entering into me. Some data is coming into my system. Right? Sorry. If a data is entering into this system, what this system will do? Whether it is mine or not, how do I know? So it will open those 8 bits, 128, 64, 32, 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. Why? Because you said this is your mask. Because you said this is the mask, it will take these first 8 bits. Are you understanding? And then first 8 bits of the address which is coming inside. And it will compare these two. Oh, if they are same, then it is mine. If they are not same, it is not mine. Are you understand? Right? So, whether the communication belongs to me or not, how do I know? Whether I am sending the communication to my network or not, how do I know? So, every time I wanted to know, I have to compare the bits. Which bits I want to compare? Whatever you are masking. So mask has a bigger role to do. Mask is not just network ID and host ID. Mask is to tell, is it yours or not? Are you understanding? Is that clear? Right? That's how it works.